Welcome back to another drone stick video. Behind me is the old Snowdown colliery, or the old Snowdown coal mine just outside Elsham. As you can see, it's very early in the morning. I've come out to try and catch the sun rising just behind these old disused and derelict buildings. I'm a little bit early, the sun's not quite rising yet, and to be honest, I don't think the sun is going to be rising in the right place. I've done a bit of research, I've done a bit of sunrise calculation, and I thought the sunrise would be coming up just behind the buildings, just behind me there, but it's going to be a lot further away than I thought. So I'm not quite sure whether the early rise is going to be worth it. This is actually one of my favourite places to come and fly my drone. Flown a Phantom 2 Plus here, then I've flown my Mini 1, my Mini 2, and now it's the first time I'm going to be flying the Mini 3 here at the Snowdown colliery mine. It's like a rite of passage really. As soon as I get a new drone, come over here and try and get some new, a new perspective and some different type of footage of the same old places really. Thank you.
Thank you.